Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will make video about huge secondhand market in Soi Bua Khao. It's very famous. It's have every Tuesday and Friday. I will bring you look inside what they have sell. Normally here they have sell some clothes, some dress. Everything you want to wear for the cheaper price. The price here is starting from 5 baht, 5 baht, 10 baht, 20 baht, 30 baht, 40 baht. It's a lot of different and cheap price. You can look. It's very huge. And have a lot. You can look here. I will turn to this side. You see? 140 bars, 3 for 100. It's not only Thai people, it's have European people come and shoot some clothes for second hand to go back and wash them good and clean and wear it again. It's have some dress from Japan second hand shop. Also have some people selling mango here. It's very good. Yeah. You can look. You see? We have some people hang or some cap also have 30 baht. Also have second-hand shoe, look, and second-hand bag. Have some jacket, jean, something for you for easy exercise. They also have a massage. I remember they have some massage here. Back some small accessory. Have some massage shop. 30 minutes, 80 baht, 1 hour, 160. I have been tried before. The people do really good. Or you want to have something for cover bed? All right. I feel very hot inside here. Today not so much wind. I will try to walk out. And I will walk to the market in front of the temple. The market is in front the Wat Chai temple. Is a half day and night. People selling on the street. Have a lot of different kind of things you can find here. also have fresh market inside. I have to cross the road and look at the car before anything hit me. You see, very easy to find street food in Thailand because we love to sell everywhere. Live to Thailand is very easy and simple. When you're hungry, everywhere is you can find the best food for yourself. Easy to find the food here. It's on the street, very yummy. And these people selling some strawberry shake. People selling flower for Buddha. This shop selling masks. I have to walk more. You see, some vegetable shop. People selling some tea. Mango, banana, orange, coconut. You see? Very easy to live here and very easy to find the food. And Thailand food is very, very delicious. Taste is sweet. The fruit here, I think, is the best fruit in the world for me. A lot. Up inside there, people are selling something fresh for fresh market, but I don't want to walk inside. So today is a little bit hot than normally. Something about Buddha. Oh, they start selling a lot of masks for people. Look. Yeah, in this world, I just try to bring you guys walk in the different area because maybe you feel so boring about the beach because I give you walk on the beach every day. So just try to make something a little bit different than what I can. You see, street food. People have their own shop and can carry everywhere they want. The shop with the view, they move around and sell. And some people just connect with motorbike. It's very perfect. You can drive around Pattaya and sell. And mostly people stay here. They stay outside in front of school. They're waiting for the children finish school and the children will feel hungry and will come grab something before go back home. All right, now I'm walk already to the place where I will find tuk-tuk to go back the place where I live. I'm living in Chom Thien, and it's this tuk-tuk will bring me to Chom Thien for 10 baht. Thank you guys so much, and thanks for come to watch my video more and more. Hope you guys have a nice day, and see you soon for my next video. Bye bye.